Hey everyone, welcome back to Error Cure YouTube channel. In today's video, we are going to fix the Crunchyroll app not working. If you are an anime lover and you are unable to use the Crunchyroll app, then watch the video till the end. Solution 1. First of all, you have to check whether the data of your phone is active or not. If the problem is still occurring even after the data is active, then you should turn on the phone on flight mode 2 or 3 times and then restart it. If it is still not working, then check the version of your Crunchyroll app. If the app is old version, then update it first and check. If updated is latest version already, then follow the next. Delete the cache and data of your Crunchyroll app and log in again. Doing this sometimes resolve the problem. Long press on the Crunchyroll app and go to the app info. Click on the storage and clear cache and data. If even after this Crunchyroll app is not working, then uninstall the app and reinstall it and enter the correct login credential. By doing this, your problem will be definitely be solved. I hope this video is useful for you. If you like this video, click on the like button and subscribe to Error Cure channel and share with friends. Thanks for watching.